your life this very afternoon at Heathrow Airport from Hollywood. A glamorous, controversial, gossip writer's dream of a film star arrived. Not on a multi-million dollar deal, not in search of a sizzling new part, but for one of the nicest reasons in the world, Dad's birthday. Dad's 80th birthday. And because Dad is a showman of distinction in his own right, she's not surprised to be asked to drop in here for a brief interview on their way to their own very private birthday party. What she doesn't know is that Dad has been plotting with me to spring this book surprise on her. Now, that's Dad there waiting for her. As soon as she arrives, I'll join them. And I know she's very much a lady of her own mind, so what would happen after that, I'll take no bets about it. But here we go. Atlantic specially to be with dad for his birthday. But he's got a surprise for you, and so have I. Thanks to Joe Collins, I can say to International Joan Collins, tonight, this is your life.
I can't believe this. You're joking. You didn't. I'm jet lagged too. Whoa,
just a few steps and here we have a lotus present.
Are you serious? This isn't true.
Come
that
on,
wasn't filmed, was it? Jeffrey, I'm going to kill you.
Yeah, there's yours.